Let's make filet mignon. This is my new favorite cut.